perfectly legal, even if it does provide an advantage to some over others, because these methods differ from those used by firms and individuals who have been caught benefiting from insider trading. But back to the free lunch that I spoke about earlier. It's not available to everyone. It's only given to those who have the advantages, tricks, access, or information that others don't. There are